What's up, guys? Spinfirearms here, and I am taking the night off, but I just decided to make a couple videos for you guys to enjoy and hopefully learn something from. Anyways, I've been seeing a lot of people online. They show their everyday carry. It's got ball ammo in it. They're showing their firearm, what's in their magazine, and it's ball ammo. I saw some polls where people say they use ball ammo. I don't get that. And here's why. So if you're in a self-defense situation, you need everything on your side as it is, especially if you live in democratic states, places like California, stuff like that, where they're gonna come down on you if you don't do everything by the book. People always complain about stuff like back plates and triggers. That's the least of your concerns. If you shoot and you don't know what's behind you, and you have ball ammo, let's say it hits the person, but it goes through. Let's say it goes through a thing of drywall. You don't know who's behind that drywall. There could be people duck down, hiding from this mass shooter, whatever the situation may be. And then they get struck, innocent people. And I just like to think of my kids when I think of this. What if someone, yes, they're a hero, they pull out their firearm, start, protecting everyone. But what happened if that round over-penetrates, goes through a couple things? Where does it end up? And I would like to think that everyone who is a responsible gun owner would use hollow points. Hollow points are the way to go. There's no denying that that is what you should use in self-defense encounters and for everyday carry. Trust me, I know it's cheaper to use ball ammo, and people say, oh, I want to put holes in things. No. Hollow points. There's a reason they made hollow points. On top of that, like if I found out that these reduced ricochet hollow points that I've shown on the channel before truly had good ballistics and stuff like that, I would carry them. Just because I want to minimize any situation, any case where anything could go wrong. If I'm defending people in my life, you still have to go to court a lot of the times. You still have to defend yourself. I want to be able to say that my rounds hit the person that they were intended for. You guys need to switch over to hollow points. Trust me, there is no argument that could persuade me. Hollow points, hollow points, hollow points. If you're going to carry a firearm, you got to be responsible. Hollow points. Thanks for watching.